northwest of Tokyo. Planes have been diverted to avoid the ash cloud. Rescue workers are on their way to reach the stranded climbers. Mount Ontake last erupted in 2007.